is the deal, folks? So this next song that I'm doing right here is requested by Wendy Pritchard. No, I'm just kidding. Says, I'm surprised you've not done this one yet. Hope it's not blocked. Queen and David Bowie, or Bowie, however y'all want to say. I know y'all end up trying to come in here and persecute me for it. But it's Queen and David Bowie, Under Pressure. So give me a second. And... Some of the younger folks that's probably around from my generation, y'all know y'all thinking the same exact thing, thinking about Vanilla Ice. That's the first thing y'all, yo, VIP. Yeah, no idea. This is another one of those ones I think is really fascinating. I know some of y'all are like, well, they make noise music, rappers don't do nothing. They just... Anyway, my point is, I like the gap there, the generational gap. What I'm saying is this, let me slow down. The familiar music that I listen to when it's in the rap or whatever like that, to find out that it came from something way back when, it, to me, is awesome. I like what some of you subscribers have said to me before, like some of the people that let them actually use their music, they find it honorable that somebody wants to use their track to actually do something to you know, to a present day. I know some folks get mad about that, like, rappers just take this and do that, da-da-da-da-da, they screw it up. Look, it's the music part. It's not like they're stealing the lyrics, which some might do that. But my point in saying this is that I would have never known that this song right here, if she didn't request this right here and I'd done this, I would have just automatically thought that that was just the bass line to Vanilla Ice song, Ice Ice Baby. No idea. Just like when I did Warren G, regular, when I did Michael McDonald, I keep forgetting. And then I was like, wow, that's what Warren G used. And I did Hornsby, That's Just the Way It Is. And then Tupac did it. I mean, I think it's really, really cool. Otherwise, we never would have known that music, the melody, had I not listened to it and the stuff that I listened to when I was a younger person. So anyway, I like when he does his little dee 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 da 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 stuff like he was doing in that one concert I did. I'm talking about Freddie Mercury in here. But again, I like this because it seemed like they always just have so much charisma. And what's the word I'm looking for? Charisma and like relation to the crowd, like how they move the crowd. It seemed like they always keep them energized. So really good pick right here, man. It just took me back though to the Vanilla Ice day. So I'm pretty sure a lot of y'all did too. Anyway, y'all know what to do. Let me know, what do y'all think of this song right here? Have any of y'all ever at the concert? Some folks like, dude, that was like, no. I have people that are across the pond too, folks over in England, Europe, wherever. They're over across seas. They're everywhere. So to say something like, well, no, because it's over there. Like I said, you're not the only people in the United States. Y'all not my only subscribers. Just letting y'all know that. Y'all know what to do. Leave it in the comments below after this video. I'm Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you through Jesus. I'm a survivor. Fighting my life. Right here is most likely the next video that you're going to go to. If you are watching the premiere, this is going to lead you to the next reaction video. This one right here is most likely going to be the video you're going to watch that has stuff to do with me and my comedy stuff, different things that I do, all right?